Hello everyone, my name is Bruno Giorgetti. I am a second year law student.
I am Eduardo Furcal, and I am a first year law student.
My name is Juan Della Vecchia, and I'm a third year law student.
My name is Kelvin, and I'm a last management student.
I am Guilherme Loilson, and I studied international relations for second year now.
I am Mariana Camargo, and I'm also in the second year of international relations. We are a group of students of the Management Hands-On project of the Centro Universitário Curitiba, and we conducted the researches within the photovoltaic energy and the analysis of the Sankugá case study offered by the Polytechnic University of Catalunya.
We appreciate this opportunity, which involves some relevant debates related to the theme during our weekly encounters, as well as study cases that allowed us some understanding about photovoltaic energy in the European scenario. We are open for future projects. The first unit was based upon a consumer segmentation analysis and the price evolution of photovoltaic energy over time. The second unit discussed over the surplus generation and how to make off-grid models more efficient. The third unit comments on external factors that influence the energy generation, appointing technical data. The fourth and last unit focus on the profit, alternative ways of the system acquirement, and other renewable energy solutions for the future.
Our team, in general, understood very well the purpose of the activities. They have shown us the great importance of dissemination the idea of renewable energy sources that can be adapted by us consumers, as well as the existence of people concerned with environment issues and sustainability, such as Mr. Olmos. Through this work, we have noted the big future tendency of adaptation and use of equipment capable of providing renewable energy in the consumers' houses, such as the photovoltaic panels presented.
With the same, we analyzed the possible adaptation for our country and concluded that there is a low viability in the Brazilian market for the next few years. Unfortunately, here there is no political incentive similar to European ones for sustainable consumption pattern. In 2010 was published a poll by the company Sinovut, which indicated that despite 73% of the population being willing to buy products with power environmental impact, 90% would not be willing to spend more for this product.
The project has given to us an incredible knowledge, letting us understand how the business works and its impacts, positive or not, of the governmental influence. The knowledge didn't stop there. We've got deeper in the subject and found that the viability of the project goes beyond of the financial issues. Active in points as the use of the technology, even in the remote places. When unite incentives, access to product, technical assistance, and raising awareness about its importance, the result is a machine that simulates people to consume the idea.
Once again, thank you the opportunities and we look participate of merge project.
Obrigado. Muitas graças.